Hi everybody, my name is Ash the OT. Welcome to my channel where I provide parents tools, strategies, and activity ideas in order to help the little ones in your lives to grow, learn, and make progress. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you some typical skills and observations that you will see from a child who is around the age of 3. To help you follow along with this video, as well as to allow you to kind of take notes on some of these skills that you are observing personally with your child, I have created a free download that you can find in the description box below by clicking on the link. That is where you can download the free checklist of some developmental milestones as far as where your child should be by the time they reach age 3. Also on that checklist, there will be a section that talks about red flags. So these are some things that if you're not seeing or you're not yet observing, then you may want to reach out to a medical professional to assist you with getting the proper services for your child to help them achieve those skills. I also want to throw it out there that each child is different. Each human being is different. So no child is exactly the same. Typically, children develop at different paces, at different rates. So developmental milestones are just a way to help us keep track and make sure that your child is making the appropriate progress that they're supposed to be making. But it does not mean that every child in the world has met a specific milestone at the exact same time. So with that being said, let's hop right into what are some things that you may be observing when your child turns age 3. So getting into the first area of development, which is social and emotional, around the age of 3, you will notice that your child has a larger variety of emotions and that they're a little bit more in tune to their emotions. So your child may start to show more affection towards their friends and family. They may also start to show more concern if they hear someone crying or if they see that someone is sad. Around the age of 3, when it comes to social emotional, your child may also start to engage more with other peers. They may start to take turns and share more easily. Also, your child should be able to separate easier from you or mom and dad when it's time for them to go to school or time for them to go to daycare or even a community setting. When it comes to the second area of child development, which is language and communication, you will notice that your child is able to follow 2 to 3 step directions. Your child may also start to use words such as I and we and you. Your child may also be able to engage in a conversation by using 2 to 3 sentences. And your child will start to recognize their name and age. In terms of cognition, which is the third area of child development, when your child is age 3, your child should be able to work multiple types of toys, toys with buttons, toys with levers, toys with moving parts. Your child may also engage in 3 to 4 piece puzzles or even more puzzle pieces at this time. And your child may start to understand the concepts of 1 or 2 or simple numbers like that. When it comes to the fourth area of child development, which is physical development, I'm going to break it down into 2 sections, gross motor and fine motor. When it comes to gross motor skills, around the age of 3, you would notice that your child is climbing very well. You would notice that your child is going up and down the stairs independently. And you will even notice that your child may even start to ride a tricycle and pedal it as well. When it comes to fine motor skills, you will notice that your child is able to build larger block towers, 6 pieces and more. You will notice that your child is able to screw and unscrew lids from jars, and they're also able to turn door handles. When it comes to the fifth area of child development, which is adaptive or those daily living skills, you will notice that your child is pretty much capable of dressing themselves, but just may require a little assistance here and there. You will also notice that your child is starting to manipulate some of those clothing manipulations, such as buttons and zippers. And by the age of 3, your child is either potty trained, ready to be potty trained, or in the stages of being potty trained. So guys, that wraps it up as far as some general observations and some general skills that your child should have acquired by the time they reach age 3. But as I stated before, if your child has not acquired certain skills, which don't forget, I've included a list of some red flags and some things that you should be aware of in the checklist below, Once you download that, if you notice that there's anything that your child is not doing that's listed on there, you may want to reach out to a medical professional who can guide you and further assist you. So guys, once again, thank you for watching. Like, share, comment, leave your questions below, and also don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, all those good things. And until the next time, guys, I'll see you soon. Bye.